Today's going to look a lot like what we saw yesterday, Chris. And for some people, it was good news. Others, it wasn't. We kind of had a bit of a mixed bag. Once again today, the daytime sea breezes, nighttime land breezes are going to dominate. And actually, that's going to be for the next couple of days. But for today, we have an upper-level trough that's still passing through the islands. That's going to bring the potential for some heavier showers and thunderstorms this afternoon and during the evening hours. So unfortunately, right when we're planning to be trick-or-treating, right now it's 73 degrees, calm winds. That's the reason why our rainfall is in the afternoon hours and mainly for the central, those interior sections of each island. Also why our humidity levels are up. Winds are down, humidity's up, and that's definitely what we're seeing right now. Drier, more stable conditions expected a bit more tomorrow, but for today with that upper level trough nearby, once those sea breezes take over, we'll see the typical afternoon showers, but those afternoon showers aren't so typical because the instability leads to them being heavier. So keep those umbrellas and rain jackets on hand. We have, depending on where you're at, across the island, about a 30 to 50% chance of rain. It was about a 55% chance for central Oahu and then about a 33% chance here in town. So whoever you are, wherever you're going, you might want to take those umbrellas with you or just have a backup plan of somewhere you can run inside for this evening. But a lot of us going to wake up to a lot of sunshine. But as you guys saw yesterday, don't let that sunshine fool you. Changes are coming. We have a wind advisory for the Big Island Summits, Mauna Kea, Mauna Loa. I'll have details coming up, but I'll send it back to the desk.